WMAQ-TV, Chicago. This is NewsCenter 5 with Jim Ruddle, Don Craig, Jim Tillman, and Al Meltzer. Now here's Don Craig.
Good evening. More than 170 Iranian students are under arrest at police headquarters tonight after a downtown demonstration turned into a brawl. The students were protesting America's military support of the Shah. The story now from Dick Kay.